hard to find something like Furkan Palali. He teaches a lesson how an actor should be. Hello guys, welcome to our YouTube channel Lifestyle TV. If you're new on our channel, please subscribe our channel, press the bell icon for future update. Let's start the video. Furkan Palali is one of the names that stand out and leaves a mark in every job he plays. The actor we watch on the ATV screen nowadays also acts habits has difference in the Chokorova series Once Upon a Time. The actor shows through his action and words how professional he is and how much he is respects his work. First of all, the actor who had a take on a different image after producing a romantic comedy like My Sweet Lie changed his image long before the shootings of Internalize This Situation. In other words, Furkan Palali had to get used to his character first because he respect to great effort of the team planning the character in the background. In order to reward this effort, they put reward. He first needs to be warmed up. First he had to get used to it. He did not this to better portray the character in the series, the famous actor said. Under the conditions of this period, this surprise and the image of this man who come to the city, who seems foreign, should have been like this. He did it just before the set, so I wanted some warmth for the character. Before I went on set, I went out on the set, digesting this image of the man, showing how professionally he is. Furkan Palali watched all episodes of the series. He made notes in his own way. He gathered information about the situation of Chokorova in those years. In other words, he not only watched the series but also made an effort to learn many details about the period, underlining that there was different texture of that period. Palali also explained how seriously he took his job with the following words in his interview on TV serial. There is a very serious numbers of episodes in the past shoot before me. I had the opportunity to watch them in detail. Since the texture of that period was different, I investigated what kind of style was used in the table sitting, table conversation, sincerity, and the behavior we modernize today. I read some books of that period. I read and research the Chokorova of that period. That's why my preparation process for the drama was very efficient due to the pandemic. I hope you enjoyed our video. Don't forget to subscribe our channel. Press the bell icon for future update. Like, comment, share. Take care. See you in next video.